Hi, in this video I'm gonna tell you about our text presets for After Effects from Studio Plugins. Studio Plugins is a super powerful set of effects and presets for video creators and motion designers. All plugins are comfortably placed in one window of your workspace and are very easy to use. No more wasting time on installing installers to install plugins to, after all, reinstall them after updates. All plugins are auto-updating and do not require your contribution. This set includes more than 200 cool text presets and suits those who want to add professional title animations to their project without wasting a lot of time on it. There is a demo version of text presets that you can use for free, which is always available on the Studio Plugins website. It has a few effects for you to try. There is no need to link your credit card to get access to the free version. Just log into the site and it would be enough. There are 11 nice title animations in the text preset section of the demo version. Look! Oh, this one is sick! The free version is not a 7 or 14-day trial. It is available all the time and to all. In the Pro version, you have more than 200 presets for every taste. We've divided them into several groups to make it easier for you, such as decode, fade, position, scale, and their different combinations with rotation and skew. Tempting variety, right? To have this magic available in your After Effects, you need to install Studio app on your computer. It can be done very quickly. Just click here on Studio app, then choose your system, Mac or Windows, and click Downloads. I'll show you how to install on Windows, and this video will show you how to install on Mac. There is actually nothing special, a pretty standard installation process. Step 2. Register if you haven't done so yet. Type in your name and email. Then create a password or simply sign in with your Facebook or Google account. Step 3. Once you finish the registration, go back to the .exe file you just downloaded. You can find it over here or in your downloads folder. Click on it and agree to everything. You can also create a desktop shortcut for easier access in the future, then press next. Install and finish. Congrats! The hardest part is over. Now just click the login button in our app. It's gonna open your browser where you will be authorized. Now you can come back to Studio app and find all our plugins for After Effects and Premiere Pro. To use our free text presets pack, click here and wait a little. Okay, now you can open your project in After Effects. Go to Window, Extensions, AE Studio. In this way, you will have all our free products in one window, always up to date. Therefore, you will never have to go to the website to download a new version of a plugin. There will be no need to delete the old version and install the new version manually. Everything will be happening automatically to your convenience. You can drag and drop the After Effects Studio anywhere in your workspace. All right, here you've got our text presets available for free. And here you've got our free packs of graphic and effects, color presets, motion presets, and sound effects. Have fun with that, guys! If you have already bought Pro Plan, there will be no need to install any other apps. Just stay logged into the main one. All of the plugins are going to be available for installation inside Studio app, and all you have to do now is just pick the ones you'd like to use. After downloading, they will appear in the After Effects Studio panel in After Effects. The demo folder will disappear and Pro Pack will appear instead. If it doesn't happen and you still see an offer to buy the Pro version, then just close and reopen the After Effects Studio panel. All right, now let's see how to use text presets. Well, the interface is very simple and intuitive. Open the AE Studio window and enter text presets. To increase or decrease previews, move this slider. Here you can turn off autoplay, so that the preset only plays when you hover over it. This plugin adds animation to an already existing text layer. So it's time to make one, I think. Okay, awesome. You now have a couple of options. First one, you can add animate in only. Add animate in. Now look, it's animated. You can drag this marker closer to layer in point, so that the animation gets faster. And vice versa, when you drag it toward the end point, it gets slower and smoother. Let's see. Slower and smoother. Okay, second option, the same, you can add animate out only. Add. Faster. And slower. Yeah. And third option, you can add both animate in and animate out. As you've noticed already, the remove button is used to remove all animation from the chosen layer. Actually, that's all. As easy as it gets. Okay, guys, let's sum up. The text presets are really cool and super easy to install through our Studio app rather than through some dubious installers. There are over 200 different kinds of them. There is also a free version available where you can find 11 fine presets. And when you get tired of playing with them, get our full package for pros. Remember, if you like the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell if you always want to stay up to date with our latest videos. Just know that we really appreciate your support, and until next time, see you guys!